called STEPH SERIES. This is the queen herself. Kuna issue imekuwa ikinitatiza sana. And this issue is about cutting your family members off. As in, what is your feeling about cutting your family members off? And by family members, I mean cutting your father off, your mother, your siblings, your cousins, nyanyako, just anybody who is close to you. What is your feeling about cutting them off? And by cutting them off, namaanisha, kuna wazazi wengine ambao ni unbearable. There are some parents who are really unbearable. You can't even live with them. You know, you live with them under the same roof and you have depression like every single day of your life. Like, but ni watu ambao hawa, yani, being with them doesn't allow you to grow. And sometimes, my personal opinion, I feel like you need to be away from such people to grow. I don't know what you feel about it, but personally, I think and I feel, in as much as ni wazazi wako, ni ndugu zako, ni nyanyako, ni nani, lakini you need personal growth. And for you to grow, you need to have peace of mind. And you cannot have some peace of mind if you have people around you that call themselves your family and yet wanakuvuta chini. What is your feeling about it? Let's discuss this. Stephanie Maseki, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Drop a comment, like and share. Let's talk about this. Let's know what you feel.